What's going on, Sath Templars? Welcome back to AC2. Let's carry on. Most entertaining, am I? Oh yeah, I forgot I can't jump that high in these games.
Looks rather risky, really.
Call all the way over this side. I'm blue, da be dee, da be da. One, and a two, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, and a seven, and an eight, and a ten, and a 11, and a 12, 13, and a 14, and a 15. Come on. Okay, we need to climb up this way.
Ezio!
Father! What's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm alright. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them.
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfaloniere, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the Pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the beginning. It said, go, Ezio. Go
That's
now.
That's me. They made a movie based on Ezio's father, where he wears like Ezio's suit, because where it is. His suit, and not Ezio's. Ezio gets his own one in like Brotherhood, well at the end of AC2 as well, like a black one, which is similar to his father's.
...the contest to build a new municipal hall to be sited near Santa Maria Novella.
Actually, Brotherhood, I believe he borrows an assassin suit from someone. No, borrows a use. Someone gives it to him. In fact, with Revelations is the only suit. Belongs to him.
What are you, a pagan? Pulling the Lord's word down in the roadway. Perhaps I should inform the witch smell. I cannot believe this.
A And dogs fight them outside. As they do. Yes, family heirloom.
Hmm. Father said there was a door here.
Yes, I'm trying to use the eagle vision, but it's not working. Oh, I have to hold it. No pressure.
Bring this to Messer Roberto.
Yeah, deliver it to him. You could totally trust him.
Traditore!
Hey, what's with the swords? Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
All right, fight then.
What do you want then?
Hold R2. My fists. I could just jump and be a psychopath. Oh, okay.
Bye.
Gonna get upgrades, pouches. Not enough money for you.
Another time.
I was hoping they could get some stuff. I guess not until later in the game.
Life expectancy? About 5 more years, I'd wager.
Do 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 do.
Attenzione! Only
oh my God, what's going on here? I think out of all the Assassin's Creed games, maybe AC2 needed the graphics update, but other than my relations would have looked fine on this. Though, that's what I would have done if I was working with Ubisoft. I would have left the other ones if they needed to. Just give this one a little bit of a graphics update. Eh, I don't work at Ubisoft. Badly.
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour?
I don't...
Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
Mm-hmm. Aww. I like it when you spin a weapon in here, it's fun. Broken hidden blade acquired. Can I get speak? Oh man. Not enough money.
Come again, should you change your mind.
Okay, let's kill these guys. Get some money. Okay, that was easy. I want to get upgrades, of course. 25. 10. Don't think that's enough. Oh well. I'm actually going to stop fighting dudes now. Since you know I actually can fight them now. Because you know we're at the point where we don't have to do the whole poster tear down thing yet. This moment we're pretty much free to do what we want. We won't get wanted. So may as well take advantage of that. Oh, I can. Eleven. Wishing this guy's had hundreds of them. Ten.
Your actions deserve.
Son of
fuck. Noble prices for noble ways.
Two 30.
You found it to me, sir.
Well, that's how I'm gonna read it as.
Please, be careful, Miss A.
Just assassinated
you.
Why
would you shame you?
I'm sorry,
you. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-da, just looting. Actually got Ezio, and I got an Assassin's Creed figure of Ezio wearing a black costume. Especially this one in black. And you collect more of the figures in the future. Well, I'm getting £300 for Christmas, so I'm saving that towards the VR headset thing.
Whatever I've done, I didn't.
Giovanni Auditore, you and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
Need to get closer.
I like the back, so it looks a bit like assassin symbol.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are the traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return, I swear! We will!
Father! There! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abba Tetem.
Better run, boy. And fast.
Now!
Don't lose him!
Where? Pain of Betrayal. Trophy earned. Sequence on complete. Me again.
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, no. And she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
God dang it, family stuff's happening, it's noisy.
Sir Ezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No, it's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house, just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
Verdura!
I wonder if I was Italian at some point, or not, my ancestors. After all, well, I'm British, so... maybe? I don't know. I know most people from the US moved to the US, like... the US was founded, after all. I think UK we lived in anyway. And, you know, Italy or whatever countries. So that explains why Desmond is like, as his ancestors, you know, he's from the US. He was from the UK. Most of his ancestors probably from the UK. I'm not sure if that works like that. History was like that.
Another capering crusader.
Okay. I don't know. I'm Welsh anyway. I'm born, my parents are Welsh. Born and raised, yeah, and my grandparents are Welsh as well, and my great grandparents. Well, my dad's great grandparents, I don't know about my mum's ones, because I never met them. And my great granddad died not like a few years ago, a year or two ago. So I didn't know him that well anyway. I'm still sad. Great, I don't know about my great grandma, I haven't seen her in a long time. I see her sometimes out the bus stop or something. Well, but overall, I know all my family's Welsh, pretty much.
I think we have the wrong building.
No, this is it.
The whole house.
It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay...
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come.
Learn the ways. Okay, let's learn.
This is paramount in my profession. Right.
We must walk the streets. Am I going to have to carry you on my back?
Seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us and become one with the city's crowds.
Like this.
My girls will show you how.
Yes, I know that. That's Assassin's Creed 101. Yes, I know. Do I got a back or something? I'm blending. The boss is god though.
Please spare me, Lord. Oh no, my underclothes. Oh.
I'm not blending with these guys.
Never seen him before. Not the tall one. Somehow familiar.
Have I seen that man? Haven't I seen him before?
I'm not the shortest of the creature.
Maybe it was not.
Now what do you have?
That could be
that you! Not get off so easy.
No. Why?
Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds.
Mm-hmm.
My girls will show you how.
All right.
Like what you see?
Chill, yeah.
Laju! There! There!
Si, si, così!
Go away! If you value life!
What's he doing before?
I've seen it before.
Va bene!
Where's that one?
Who
will find only
come here, friend. Don't I know?
Oh, come here! I'm a
if you value life, please!
Stupid!
Hey, me. Stop!
Come on!
Get him! That's it!
What's he doing?
Should take my time with this, but I'm not very patient most of the time.
Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
Mm-hmm.
Now, where is he from?
Now, in fact, this
Perla Malora! I want to call
him!
Run! Run!
You're getting what you deserve, bastardo!
Pa da 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 da.
Another four.
Yeah, we done it.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around.
Uh-huh.
Let's teach you how to steal.
Oh, I don't know.
Thief! Thief! Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger. Pay attention. You must leave once you've picked their pocket.
Mm-hmm.
Too hot for me!
You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly in working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. But how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
Except, ace up my sleeve.
Mamma, she's calling me. I devo andare.
Okay.
I cannot do that. Not so well.
Okay. Area not yet available.
The Signoria has a call a contest to build a new municipal hall sited near Stockholm.
Yes, I know. It's gonna pop up on the screen quite a lot now. That one yet.
What would make a man perform?
You sharp dog. Scratching my door.
Oh, Ezio Auditore! I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened. Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back. Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course! Come, this way. Che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well
what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo,
Remarkable. If we transpose the letters and then select every third... There, it's finished.
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Sorry about that.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun, Ezio. Though the blade once required a sacrifice, it's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me, do you have other pages like this?
I'm sorry, only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen across another one of these, please, bring it to me.
You have my word. And thank you for fixing this.
By order of the Florentine Guard! Open this door!
Just a moment. Wait here.
Sure.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si. How may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly.
Certainly. Hopefully the control doesn't go off again.
What
now.
Seems to be the trouble?
Witness.
Sorry about that.
You consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Have to change the wire. Sorry. I'll just leave it on the screen for a second and I'll change the wire because the wire I'm using now is not working. Hopefully this will work now. Keeps on going off, sorry about that. Let me just plug this in. And hopefully that will work fine. This one always works.
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head. Ready to talk? What about now?
Okay.
Tell me what I want to know and we can end this.
Right, are you gonna hold up?
Grazie, Ezio. Sorry about that. I've grown accustomed to their abuses.
What of the body?
Bring it inside and put it with the others.
Others?
The city gives them to me for research.
Mm-hmm.
Careful with that load.
See? Like it never happened.
Thank you, Leonardo. For everything.
Anytime. And remember, if you find more of those strange pages, bring them to me. Should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course. Now, I really should be getting back to Paola.
Porgile I miei omaggi.
Sure thing. And this way. Oh my god. Voilà. Thank you for that.
What's this surprise? Father protect us. Why are the guard not doing anything? Father protect us. Why are the guard not doing anything?
Why are the guard not doing well, they are doing a thing. Just I'm here.
I
troublemaker.
I've seen it.
Eccolo! He's right there!
Idiot. Didn't all skilled as the previous. Well, not previous, later. Things, but you know, the AI is older. I'm guessing on the other side they got interact then.
You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does. But I trust he did more than talk. Impressive.
I'm rather fond of it myself.
I've given you the skills. Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to my girls, he'll be attending an unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work. It will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. As if they were my own.
Right, let's do this. Templar scum. Just do that to avoid diving out. Okay.
Don't hurt me, please.
I'm going to start climbing with tops now. Oh, why do I da 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 da. I might play Revelations so many times, because back, I think Revelations is the game I played the most. Back in my 360, anyway. It's not only the Assassin's Creed game I played the most, but it's the game I played the most overall. I think I played it 9 times. So much I loved it. I remember just like over 6 week holidays, I just played it over and over before. It was like 2013, 2012. My favorite Assassin's Creed game of all time.
Again with this?
You have overstepped your bounds, Uberto.
Who are you to speak of bounds? You, who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least now we see how far your reach extends, which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes. Your allies, the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
Okay, this mission took me a long time to do before.
Is it illegal?
Not my problem.
I'm a flea. I'm nothing. I'm not worth your time.
Okay. Oh, chest. I have to collect these. Big helpsy. Especially when I'm gonna need the equipment I need to get in this game. Nice amount for there, boy. Obviously the golden ones are better, so you'll have like up to 300. There goes God's Heaven and rooftops, that's nice now, isn't it?
Why not shop with
Okay, you shouldn't see me here. Okay, hiya and follow me. Inside, yeah, no.
Those must
die of loneliness if someone doesn't come save me.
You wouldn't
die an hour, you'll never
forget.
Good evening, Gonfaloniere.
To you as well. You!
And of course it does,
you would have done the same. To save the ones you love.
Yes, I would. And I have. Down! Vittorio, not dead! I'm still here! Me! Ezio! Ezio Auditore!
Escape.
Assassino!
Now you die!
Definitely time to leave. Mercy!
I surrender. Mercy! What have I done? Whatever this is about, leave me out of this place! Bravo, bravo!
You!
Wow,
I did not see
that hurt.
I can't die. I'm beautiful.
Go on, get it. Kick the
door. Beautiful.
Come, good folk. I've seen like this design.
Wait, yet.
What? Yes, see after him.
That cloak. See that cloak?
Right here. Robert. Did you see where he went?
Hmm. Ooh, it's a lot of moments.
What do they cut looks like?
Wait a minute. He disappeared?
Isn't that...
Jump! No, I keep them against. Seem too used to the newer games. AC2 is probably the second game I played. Like AC Brotherhood, I played 4 times. AC2, I played 7. I believe, or 6. And now I played Revelations 9. 10 will be this time now. The last time I played it, I don't know when. Low health.
Son of, what do you think you're doing?
Okay. There's enemies there. Don't provoke them. I mean, I think guards and something, so they are. Yay. It's only...
Yes! There! Get it!
Release me! Ora!
Okay, let's see what we got in here then. I already looted, yeah. Oh shit, that's worthless. Also, put upon guard somewhere where there's nothing there to guard. I'm just wasting you guys' time now, ain't I? Hmm? Da 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 da.
Best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go?
My uncle Mario owns a villa near Monteregioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district. Tearing them down will help the city forget your face. No doubt the heralds also incite the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak of other things. Or you could hunt those who bear false witness against you. They traded dignity for coin. Their loss would not be mourned. Do any of these things, and you should be free to leave.
Uh-huh. Laying low. Reduce your naivety. God.
I've added a program for tracking notoriety. This little meter will help you know how far you are between notorious and incognito.
On my Vita. Well, I only played it like once. I only ever play if I go out for meals, really. Like long.
It'll also tell
stay.
You if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
Okay, I have to climb by here. I don't understand why some of them are like on top of roofs or whatever else.
Most impressive. Better stay clear of the guard.
No. Oh my god, down. Okay, no, I have. Well, that's actually helpful.
You should not you! You think you can escape?
Merda! I don't see him.
Sven! Put that door down! Madonna, I want no part of this.
I totally do not miss these controls. I mean, back in the days, it'd be amazing, but this game is, I don't know, 6 years old, five, no, 8 years. Oh my, it was actually almost 10 years old actually. It came out in 2007, didn't it? No, that was AC1, 2008-2009 just came out. So 7 years. I mean, anything from 2010 onwards, it is, they just held up much better. Games, movies, and my charger fell out. I don't need that right now. I need you plugged in. And no gods would attack me now, will I? Just walk past me like, what up? I'd be like, yo. Yay. You're now Indigo. I'm anonymous. Yes, yeah, so no battery level, only just plug this back in. It's plugged in, but plug in deeper. Hopefully it's charging now. My controller. Probably the only bad thing about PS4 is the controllers, battery. Anything else about it is pretty awesome. Xbox One, this is not as good.
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes.
Obviously, PC's better than PS4, but still. I don't have the money for
Ezio,
PC.
Where have you been?
They wouldn't let us leave. One.
And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out. Where is Father? And Federico? And Petruccio?
Something's happened.
What do you mean? No, it's impossible.
Claudia.
No.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand?
Right. We're just cutting the end and we'll leave the episode day.
Good. Will you watch over Mother for me? Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead is yet long.
Okay, I'm actually going to leave that episode today on this part, so if I get a chance, like, better subscribe to my today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.